Good evening, I'm Clint Arlington. In the latest science news from Florida, the Space Shuttle Discovery was moved to the launch pad Thursday to await a launch that could be as early as December 6th in an effort to avoid potential New Year's Eve computer glitches. The worry is that the shuttle's computers aren't designed to make the change from the 365th day of the old year to the first day of the new year while in flight. NASA has never had a shuttle in space December 31st or January 1st. Discovery astronaut Joan Higginbotham said NASA has never had the computers up and going when they've transitioned from one year to another, and they're not really sure how they're going to operate. Starting December 7th, launch opportunities would be available as late as December 17th or 18th. With a 12-day mission, that would mean the shuttle is back on Earth before New Year's Eve. More after this. And in news on the internet this week, viewership on YouTube.com is growing by leaps and bounds. This week's appearance on Saturday Night Live by Christina Aguilera was posted just minutes after the live broadcast. Now I have to say, Miss Aguilera's previous works really drew very little interest from this anchor. But it's obvious Miss Aguilera is focusing on her voice now and not just the length or lack in the length of her skirts. Let's watch. And now, in other news on the internet regarding music, Gwen Stefani's new video, a remake song courtesy of Sound of Music, just made it to YouTube as well. Have a look.
I only hear with the lonely goat, lay your lay your lay, you're back with the girl in gold, lay your lay your low.
Yeah.
This is the key that makes us wind up when the beat.
Now, there's another great feature of YouTube that I just love, the keyword search. Last night I typed in hang gliding crash. Want to know what I found? Have a look.
First launch site is on a shallow slope and is the only one on which Borton has not tested his innovative harness.
Nice, man.
Borton is among the last to launch.
He's okay.
Though he is moving, no one is sure how badly Borton might be hurt.
Entertaining, to say the least. Now probably the foremost keyword search that I enjoy is the blooper reels, especially the news blooper reels. Here's a sample. Watch the anchorman in the middle. It happens fast.
News 5 o'clock with Lynn Sue Shepherd and Bruce Kirk.
And with that, we'll be right back. That's the news tonight. I'm Clint Arlington. Thanks for joining us. Happy New Year.